A wood fire can be a great way to keep your house warm, but smoke from a poorly operated wood heater can cause problems in your neighbourhood.
When smoke is around, it can be difficult to get fresh air into the house, and it can make things like curtains or the washing on the line smell and have to be rewashed. And a smoky environment is bad for your health, the health of your family, friends and neighbours. The Menzies Research Institute Tasmania has studied the health impacts of wood smoke and found many similarities to tobacco smoke. There are hundreds of different chemicals released when wood burns, some of which cause irritation and coughs, inflammation, or promote the development of lung cancer. Healthy people tend to recover quickly from a smoky neighbourhood. We now know from the Menzies research that for people with chronic conditions like asthma, chronic lung disease, or heart problems, breathing in tiny particles of smoke can make their illness much worse, resulting in hospital admissions and even premature death. The good thing is that the smoke from a wood heater can be reduced by up to 90%. It is easy to do and anyone can do it. Wood is easy to burn, but burning it well requires some care. If a fire is smoking, you are wasting fuel and getting less heat because smoke is partially burnt fuel. When lighting the fire, use newspaper under the kindling, but also add two pieces of scrunched newspaper on top. If your heater is slow to start, keep the door slightly ajar with the air supply open fully. This gets a good hot fire going quickly, but do not leave the fire unattended with the door ajar.
When the kindling's burning well, you can add larger pieces of wood. When these are burning well, we can add the larger logs.
It's important to remember to always leave the air control fully open for 20 minutes every time you add wood to the heater. This dries the wood and ensures a good, efficient fire. Never let the fire smoulder, because this produces lots of smoke. Always ensure there's a flame present to burn the smoke before it's emitted. Open the air vent enough to let the wood burn with a flame.
Only switch the fan on when the fire is burning well. Only burn dry wood, never burn rubbish or treated wood.
Following these tips when you operate your wood heater will give you a warm home without creating harmful smoke in your neighbourhood. Whether you buy your wood or cut it yourself, burning with a bright flame is the most efficient way to burn your wood heater, reduce smoke, and to get the most value for your money and effort.
So to keep warm and healthy this winter, and to get the most out of your wood pile, remember to always have the air vent fully open when you light the fire, and keep the air vent open for 20 minutes every time you add logs to the fire.